Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. It's Thursday, so it's weather at your school. I'm with the seventh graders here at Auburn Middle School. They just wrapped up learning about weather. You guys were learning about fronts, right?
Yeah.
Pretty exciting stuff. Well, we were talking about winter storms and hurricanes. We talked all about the big nor'easters, the difference between a nor'easter and a blizzard. And we answered some questions about what it's like to be a broadcast meteorologist. You guys have fun today?
Yeah!
All right, next week, weather at your school marches on. We head up to Skowhegan. Should be pretty cold up there.